Feelings. This video is just a short video on my room. I just want to show some things off just for fun. So here's my Chucky movies, a couple of Pop dolls, a cup that my bus driver gave us, 2014 graduates. It's pretty nice of her. My horror corner slash anime corner, I guess. I have some Death Note stuff and Ed from Fullmetal Alchemist. And here's some stuff that's on the wall. Got my little Pokemon right there. I got MKX poster, Hollow and Dead poster, Paul Gray from Slipknot. Here's one of my cats, by the way. Hello, kitty. Blackville Brides. Disturbed. Slipknot poster. And over here we have My Nightmare Before Christmas stuff. I have the movie all the way up there. Some stuffed animals. These, which I don't know why, but they're there. So Rugrats pictures on my door, my closet door. And we have my little DC Marvel corner, so you can see Rocket Raccoon up there. And there's my Spider-Man and Electro, and then these little Chuck E. Cheese guy that I got, Princess Jasmine doll, and right here pretty much is my Harley Quinn corner minus Pops. I just got this vinyl Vixen not too long ago. I'd like to collect the others. My old Harley Quinn case, and parts of the costume that my mom made me. And then lastly, we have some Hello Kitties up in the ceiling. And Smurfs, which I love. So yeah. I have some weird stuff, but it's okay. Alright, so thanks.